drowned.
Drowned.
You drowned the Frankie G's.
Don't go too far.
Okay, we'll try not to get lost. Bye. Stay safe. Okay, watch our car, okay?
Wow, Gabby's getting her hair cut. I think she wants it up to here.
Yeah, I feel like
we can call you Karen. Hi, Karen.
Hi, fans.
Fans? The wing. Yeah. What's happening right now?
I'm having a nice haircut.
A nice? Oh, that's really short.
I know. Who is your hairdresser? That's the hairdresser of some famous people.
Yeah, Gabo. I actually do Kim Kardashian's hair. Yeah. Gabo, stay
she does hair. Rubble's hair.
Head straight.
You know who Rubble is?
Rubble on the double.
Gabby, head straight now.
Yeah.
Head straight.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
Oh, it's cute.
No, no, it's okay.
That's a lot of... Wait, actually, Gabby, it looks really good.
Yeah.
It's cute. Yeah, it's really cute. It's really long.
It's so cute.
Summer.
Gabby, don't move, okay?
Don't move, Gabby.
Because I don't want to do a shorter.
It's so cute, though.
It's so nice.
Here, Gabby.
Let's see, Nina. Baka naman sobrang ganda.
I'll hold your hand.
Oh, really?
Aww.
Yay. I'm
going
to have to vacuum it anyways,
okay.
But I do the little pieces at the
grave. Oh my gosh, it's so much shorter. But it looks really good.
That's beautiful.
When did you decide they're cutting your hair? Like,
we've been deciding it like a couple days.
It's like almost midnight and we out here cutting hair.
What time is it, guys? And we're cutting the hair.
Gets all her hair off.
Gabby, she's like, I'm Britney Spears right now. Like, so summery.
I think it suits her because she's queer. She looks like the girl from the...
You look like Madeline. Madeline.
No.
Hereditary?
The
oh my.
No,
that's perfume. It's right in my face, bro. Yo, is it water?
It kind of smells like something.
It's so cute. Oh my gosh, Dad loves like... Short hair. He's been telling Gabby to get short hair, so I can make it super straight.
It's fine.
What? I love it. It's so cute. Okay,
wow.
It's not done yet.
Oh my gosh! All right, guys, it looks really good.
Whatever, Nina doesn't get
It looks. Do you like it?
I hate
it. Hey, Gabby, what do you think?
Great.
Right?
Great.
10 out of 10 haircut?
Yeah.
Oh,
ten
so cute.
Out of 9.
Wait. Yes.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Really good.
Smell
it.
I'm kidding.
Let me smell.
Smell it.
Oh, it smells like pizza.
Plus,
touch-ups, touch-ups.
Oh, sorry. She looks so good.
It looks really good.
I'm pretty, pretty. Because Gabby's face.
Wow.
I'm pretty.
Your friends are going to be like so surprised.
She looks older though.
No, I think she looks more like. No, she looks so
good. How old are you now, Ten?
4 years old.
14.
4 to 18.
I'm so sad. She's a bit. Hold on. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to. I'm gonna do layers so that I can make sure the bottom.
Oh, it looks good.
That
nice.
Looks good like that.
Oh.
Hair by Trish.
Kuya, can I get the spray? You want
Trish? It's like a hairstyle.
Stay still.
Look at this. Oh.
Look at that one, right? And look at the chairs.
Book your appointment here with Hair Trish.
Hair by Trish.
Hair by Trish.
Oh,
Ela's next. Oh, Ela's next.
Short.
I caught it on video. You had to get a buzz cut, baby.
Buzz cut.
Or you get a bullet.
Do you like it? Oh.
Nice.
It's like it's so uneven when mom turned on the lights. It's like this.
Ay, yung sekreto namin na maganda tingnan eh kasi walang ilaw.
Mom, it's okay though. Look when it's done. Hold on, Gaboy.
Hey,
nagulat
ang Nina. No, it's okay.
This is going too far.
I mean,
you look like someone's tita.
Okay, what are your thoughts?
I love Patricia's cutting.
Oh.
Oh wait, wait. Good thing you did.
That's good.
To see what Lone Star says about it.
She said,
"Wait, Gabby,
it's a little bit short."
Oh,
no, she says, I love it. It's the
she
best
gift I've
ever
seen.
Jared, famous lady, Gabby. I love my hair.
There you go.
Shall we cut her hair now?
The Lone Star?
Oh, no.
No?
Lone Star hair never goes back. Ever.
Makes sense.
Are you sure?
Again.
3, 2, 1,
then
walk,
the usual
walk.
Morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. And wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read up.
Okay, so Gabby, the challenge is you have to guess. So we're gonna dip Oreo. Do you like Oreos?
Oh yeah, I love Oreos.
Okay, so do you dip it with milk sometimes?
No, I don't like milk to dip. I like all my water to dip.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna give you, you're gonna be blindfolded so you can't see. You have
that's
to guess.
That's what my daddy always do. He takes me everything that I have to guess.
Oh, yes. So.
Guess.
Yes, so you have to guess which one is milk and which one is water, okay? Will you know? Do you think you'll know?
Yeah, because if I put water in my Oreo and I taste it, it's like water. If I do milk,
okay, do you, are you 100% sure?
You can close your eyes.
Okay, here, have a seat. We're gonna test you.
I have a towel blindfold by now.
Oh, you want a towel blindfold? That's fancy.
But you're honest, you can just close your eyes.
Yeah, will you peek?
Remember if you...
No peeking.
If you peek, remember that guy with the big nose.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so...
That's so scary.
Yeah, so just close your eyes, okay?
There.
Yeah.
So, first one we're gonna give you, you have to tell us if it's milk or water.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you really sure?
Hey, no looking. Okay, ready, set, go. Okay.
Milk.
She literally saw. I saw you looking, bro.
Did you look, Gabby?
I did.
Oh,
okay, ready. Now you can't see for real. Okay, ready? So which one is this one, Gabby? Open?
Open.
Water.
Okay, are you sure? Okay, we'll give you the second one. We're not gonna tell you if it's water yet. What's this one? Yeah, bite.
What's that? Water or milk? Guess, Anna. So that we will finish. What's your guess? Was that water or milk?
Milk.
Okay.
Okay.
Next.
Okay, this one.
Here.
What's this one?
Milk or water? Make a guess.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Yes.
What's the result?
So, the last one was actually water. Oh. Did you know that?
No.
Did it taste the same? What?
It tastes like milk.
Right? The water tastes like milk, right? But you, the first two, you got it right. Remember you said milk and then it was water? You're right.
Milk